Here's the Joyoung Y1. It's a combination of blender, soup maker, and plant-based milk maker. This is a smart machine. On the touchscreen, you have 9 preset functions. That means you only need to add ingredients and water and press a few buttons. Joyoung Y1 will take care of your food automatically. First of all, you need to fill up the water tank. Make sure it's above the cleaning level. Close the lid and install the water tank in place, which is the back of the machine. And then you insert the remaining water box to collect the waste. And then install the slurry cup in place. This is to collect the drink. Lock the top lid before you start any function. If it's a new machine for the first use, it's recommended that you use the sterilize feature to thoroughly clean the blender. Just press menu button to select sterilize and press start. Again, this process is automatic. You don't have to do anything. Just leave it there for 22 minutes and the machine will use high temperature of steaming water to thoroughly clean the mixing unit. On top of the lid, you can see the steam valve. Steam is coming out of this outlet. It's very hot. Don't touch it. I really like this self-cleaning, self-sterilizing feature. It really makes me want to use it more. Now the sterilizing is done, it's ready for food prep. I'm gonna use unflavored instant oat to make some oat milk today. The presets already include almond milk, oat milk, soy milk, and rice milk. But you can definitely try other ingredients like coconut, cashew, macadamia, and a lot more. For 2 servings, which is about 20 ounce oat milk, I use 2 ounce instant oat. You can add more or less dry ingredients to achieve your desired consistency, but I think this is the right amount for my drink. And let's load it to the mixing cup. Just unlock the mixing cup lid, and then add all the ingredients into this mixing cup. This is where you see the blades. These blades are hardened Japanese stainless steel blades. They're very sharp. Since it's self-cleaning, I don't have to touch these sharp blades. And then lock the mixing cup lid back again by turning clockwise. Check the water level and see if you have enough water for the recipe, and select the menu. Press menu, select the second from the left, oat milk, and then press start. You can customize your setting by adjusting the capacity, speed, and set a timer. And this time, I'll be adjusting the capacity, select the capacity to 20 ounce. It's all set, press start. Unlike a lot of other milk maker, I can prepare vegan milk from dry ingredients, and the consistency will be ready to drink, so I don't need a filter. The motor is actually very powerful. It takes only 2 minutes to make this drink. So when the machine is working, you can hear the sound, but the noise level is not too bad. The milk is ready in 2 minutes. It's really fast. After the machine pours the drink into the receiving cup, it starts self-cleaning right away. Honestly, the self-cleaning feature is more effective than cleaning by hand. All the food residue will be removed inside of this mixing cup. In case you need to further clean your mixing cup, you can always come back to the menu and select clean function to do it again. The hands-free automatic self-cleaning is definitely one of the best features of this machine.